Virat Kohli's celebration after the winning shot. The roar of a lion. Letting out a massive roar after single-handedly winning the game for your country against your arch rivals in the World Cup. Being so filled with emotion, Virat Kohli started punching the ground after he single-handedly won the game for India against Pakistan. After one of the greatest ever international innings you will ever see, everybody from the Indian dressing room came rushing out to congratulate Virat Kohli on his innings. And Virat Kohli himself? He cried tears of joy. And there's something surreal about seeing the person you've idolized growing up, your country's icon, become so emotional after the magic he just produced on the field. Everyone on the Indian team, one by one, came up to Virat Kohli to give him a hug. And why not? Because what we've just seen on the field is nothing short of magic. Harsha Bhogle said that he's seen Virat Kohli win so many games for India. But this is the first time he's seen Virat Kohli cry tears of joy after his innings. The truth is, Virat has been through a lot in these past 2 years. The media and even some fans started writing him off. And Kohli gave all of his haters a huge slap on the face today. And winning the game for India in the manner in which he did meant a lot to him, and it meant a lot to us fans as well. Virat Kohli cried tears of joy today, and I'm sure many in India did as well. As Harsha Bhogle said, I've never seen Virat Kohli get this emotional after an innings. He's proved one thing yet again today. Never write off or doubt Virat Kohli, the king. And this was something every Indian fan would love to see. Rohit Sharma picked up Virat Kohli after the game and celebrated with him with true brotherly love. This reminded me of when Yuvraj Singh did this exact thing to Virat Kohli in the 2014 World Cup semifinals. It was very nice and heartwarming to see Virat Kohli and Rohit Sharma celebrate this way. Soon joined by Hardik Pandya, who also had a huge role in today's win. As did the 90,000 fans today in the stadium, who created a wonderful atmosphere. It seemed like at this point, everybody wanted to shake Virat Kohli's hand or hug him. And this here too is very iconic. Virat Kohli walking off the field after his famous innings against Pakistan in the T20 World Cup in Melbourne. This was one of India's most famous wins and one of Virat Kohli's most famous knocks. And as Indian fans and cricket fans in general, we're gonna remember this for a long, long time. All hail Virat Kohli, the king of the game.